folks will not leave here the same, is what I kept saying as I was planning for 3 weeks. Over and over and over again, what people have been saying is exactly that. I'm walking away differently. I understand what I now need to do in order to live my best life. While my dear mother is not here with me physically, I know we felt her spirit in the room. It was such a beautiful emotional experience that people had. I mean, people's lives were truly transformed. I continue to hear it over and over and over again.
I love myself because I am God-fearing, meaning that I walk completely and solely by faith only. I am strong, funny, motivating, and I'm not a quitter.
I met this beautiful sister. Don't be running away, you know how I roll. A week after she buried her husband from an unfortunate motorcycle accident. All right. God told me to just hold her hand and her heart. And so she started dream walking, and now she is a published author.
The Sister Accord movement is so important because as people, I mean, I know I am the biggest critic of myself. You know, the more I hear about it, I'm not alone in that. We all need something to push us forward, to bring us into our full potential, to get it inside. Our own minds are our worst enemies. To have this kind of event is something that I wish I would have had when I was, you know, a little girl or junior high or something like that, to tell me that, yeah, this is what God put you here for. This is what you are supposed to do to bless other people. You know, it's not about you. It's just, you know, doing what I do to bless others. And that brings me joy. And if we can all bring that together, wouldn't the world be a better place for all that? So it is truly a blessing to have Sister Cory right here, right now.
When a young girl finally realizes her value, when a woman finally realizes her value, the whole world, all of our communities, our families will be healed and moved to that next level of excellence.
I knew that God had more in store. In fact, I played with my dolls till I was about 14, storytelling and imagining the achievable possibilities, because little did I know that, fast forward to my adulthood, that I would be playing with my dolls on the pages of Essence and creating covers with dolls like Oprah Winfrey and Halle Berry and all of us in the culture, from gang girls, if you will, who had turned their lives around, to those that sat in the C-suite and were the biggest and the brightest in entertainment and film and what have you. Don't tell me that God's divine assignment won't come to fruition.
Mickey Taylor, I mean, Mickey took us to church. Iris took us to another level of movement and understanding what it really means to move for your health.
It's a lot of fads and diets and all these things, pills for weight loss and this and that and the other, but you don't really know what it's made of. You don't know what's really in it. Just naturally do what God created. If you have the activity of your limbs, use what He gave you to get to where He has created you to be.
I got sunshine. No matter what, I got sunshine. No matter what. Yeah.
So, sixth anniversary, I tell you. Avery Sunshine tore it up. Every single honoree walks in excellence, and we're so thankful that we had the opportunity to shine a light on that excellence. So thank you again for your love and support. We have clearly gone to another level in this revolution of love. It continues.
I just need you to make some kind of noise in here because you're grateful that God allowed you to see another day, right?